Rapper Lil Durk is now in police custody here in Atlanta.
He faces several felony charges in connection to a shooting at the varsity.
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's about right. Let's go.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Breezy Obama, and I'm back at you again with another Street Watchers Radio exclusive. Word on the street, Lil Durk handing himself in to Atlanta PD. You know, he posted that the other day that he would be turning himself in, and it's all for, he was hit with five felony charges at that. Criminal intent to commit murder, that's a aggravated assault, attempted murder, firearm possession. It's crazy. He also dropped a song called Turn Myself In. Check it out.
To better my image for life, I turn myself in tonight. Head down with these cuffs on, didn't read me my rights.
Now, allegedly, Lil Durk was involved in a shooting back in February that left one man, you know, very injured and losing an eye even in the shooting. That's what they saying. So, of course, they're going to charge him. And they seen the videos, the surveillance video in the club, outside the club Varsity in Atlanta. So, they, you know what I mean? They had questions and they put the charges down. Now, you guys let me know, is it free Lil Durk? Or if you got more info, if you want me to find out more info, I'll make sure I do an update video. Like, comment, subscribe. Street Watchers Radio, street news, nothing but the news, so help me God. Check, I'm out.
In County Jail earlier tonight, police say he shot a man outside the Midtown Atlanta restaurant back in February. We're told the victim had to undergo surgery but survived. We spoke to Banks's attorney a short time ago, who described his attitude as he went to surrender.
Extremely positive attitude. He knows he's done nothing wrong, so he's willing to turn himself in and take care of what he needs to take care of.
Where's the victim?
The victim is actually in jail in Chicago for shooting up a club, a nightclub up there.
Now is a dark-colored SUV left the location at the time of the incident.
This is a widespread crime scene. It looks like a lot of bullets were fired. Is that the case?
There's several shell casings over in that area.
Now, early this morning,